Hi guys, welcome back to a new YouTube video, and today I am going to be joined with
Sky. Hi guys, copy and paste.
Yeah, and her other name is copy and paste, so look, just come closer and so she can say a lot louder.
Hi guys, copy and paste is here.
Yeah, she's very ill at the moment, so she won't be doing any uploads or anything. So yeah, and we're going to get straight into this Happy Wheels video. And we're going to be playing some bottle flip levels, as you may see by the title and the thumbnail. It takes me quite a long time to do the thumbnail. So let's go on, user. I couldn't read that. Okay, search by name, level name, bottle flip. I want to go for the highest rated one, and that's Bottle Flip Mega Pro, and that's by Cobra. So it's got, like, it's 5-star, what it says. Okay. Which one should we choose? I'm gonna go for this guy, because this guy always got. Oh, Sparks was playing this a minute ago, actually. Wasn't this guy? Oh, noob, I'm a noob. Wow. Okay, so let's restart that. And then just, wait, so if I get it in this one here. Oh, wow, lol. Well, the bottle didn't actually land in here, but I did, so. Yeah, that's a bit of a problem. Okay, let's restart level. And hopefully that... I landed a bottle on the bottles. Will that land, please? Oh. I suck at this! That's so good. Okay, let's retry. One more time, and then we go on to... different 5-star rated level. Ah! I wanted it to get on that, Oh! That was so close! If you land here, I'll make a level in your honour. Okay, so it looks like he watches all the replays. Okay, so if we... we're gonna have to land it there. I know what I said about the other round, I would stop, but we need to see if we can do this. Okay, I'm now going to make a little prayer. For the power of YouTube, we must land a bottle in that place. Okay, amen. Oh no, I smashed it. Whee! If we cap it there, then he'll... Oh, okay, let's go on to a different level then. Exit to menu. Look for another 5-star rating, or at least 4.5. Just at least 4, really. That one, yeah? XY Foxy Fox. Rate fairly and save replays of nice shots. Okay. These aren't the type of the bottles I flip with. I didn't land it there, so I'm not a noob. I just put it... What have they done to me? They cut me in half! Noob toy... Okay, that's not where I wanted to land it. Ah, oh, that was close. Okay. After this, we're going to go on to some ball throws. I think. Please! I capped it on myself! That's so weird! Will you just... game, get off me, please, because I'm really squidged. Weehoo! That was... what was that? I kind of capped it, but then didn't cap it. Okay, so let's have one more try. And hopefully I don't flip that top tomato. Oh, why did I do that? Please, please, let's see, what am I doing? That's not what I wanted. Life, can you do something else? I need to stop capping this. Just let me fly, please. Okay, I quit. Playing a different thing now. Look for another high starred rated one. Let's go for this one. Lots of these are bottle flip pros. Okay, I'm gonna rate. If you cap on watermelon, I will put your name in my next level. Cool. I'm gonna rate 8 then. How do I do that? I'm just gonna... I thought that was falling at the start. Okay, no, I can't do this. I'm gonna go and fail. So, extreme. Wait, 5 stars. No. Okay, good, he's done lots of bottles. That helps. Whee! The thing is, I don't know how to rate 8. How do I rate 8? Rate 5 if you landed here. Well, I landed it there, so... Subscribe to Viva... VivaZone XXX, okay? YouTube.com. Okay, YouTube.com. Okay, what was it again? It was VivaZone XXX. VivaZone XXX. That's it. Don't know. Let's go on to this. Okay, no, we can't find it. So, yeah, we're just gonna carry on playing. Okay, so it looks like we can't subscribe to Viva Zone XXX. I landed it, but, didn't land it. You're stuck, and you're just grabbing yourself. Okay, really. Okay, so we're gonna test out one that's rated 1 star. I'm gonna see how good it actually is. It might not actually... Is this really it? This is why it's rated 1 star. I get now. Oh. I doubt this is cool. I could even make this in about 2 minutes. So... yeah. That sucks. Okay, we're running late on the video a little bit, so... We need to do some ball throws. Ball throws. Search by net. Ball throw. Let's go on a high rated one, like by Daffy Dow's Ands. That's actually quite a cool name. Let's go this guy. A Okay, this seems quite good then. Let's just hope to not get it in death. That was good. You can all see I've practiced this a million times, can't you? Okay, so let's try not to get it in death. Televisions? Yep, you help tele. How did that work? That's not meant to happen. Let's hope I get it in nothing. Well, that was better than nothing. One ball. I get three balls then. No, I hate the televisions! Please. I didn't know televisions equal death. But they equal everything, so yeah. Mate, I'm stuck. Okay. Help! Good, so now I can only die if I get it. That's great. I mean, like, now I've just unlocked death. Well, helmets don't help if they just get chopped up by three katanas. So let's restart that, and then we're going to go on to a next one after. Okay, where exactly is Wynn? So Wynn's like the furthest away. Okay, that helped a little bit. Oh, come on, helmets don't do anything. Why should I even have a helmet on? Let's go on another good star rated level. Let's go on by Cookie Grandma. Five stars, got 1,000 views, plays, and whatever. This is not a ball throw, but who cares? To win, hit him in the groin. What does that mean? Does that mean I just need to hit him in the face or what? Last try. I need to do this. Hey guys, I'm back again, and we're going to be doing a ball throw 3.0 by Rainbow Crystal Magic, and Sparks is here.
Hey guys.
Yeah, Sparks is here, and we're going to be playing for the first time. I have not played this before, so don't expect me to be good. Please. Protecting myself, because that was just... Why? They're useless. That's brilliant. Okay. Okay, so we restarted. Hopefully we don't get it in death. Let me go through. Now what? Awful! I didn't know it would be this much of a... Yes! That was nice and easy in 29.60 seconds. Okay, so let's play a different one now. Oh, we play Cookie Grandma's. Let's do a rope swing, yeah? We've only got 1 minute left in the video, so... One rope swing. Go for the first one. We really haven't got time here. Go for this guy. Okay, so I'm going to be doing the shout outs now. Okay guys, subscribe to FaZe, link is in the description. Like and subscribe all his videos like that, and boom, on to the next one. Okay guys, subscribe to Spark, say hello.
Hi guys.
Subscribe to him, give him a lot of credit, and like his newest videos. On to Sky now. Bye guys, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to me, all my friends, and peace out!